Meanwhile, another Vigo County man faces two felonies. 33-year-old Richard Carter appeared in court today. He's accused of forcing himself on a woman and breaking her arm. He's facing charges of sexual battery and battery resulting in bodily injury. If convicted, he could face up to 9 years in prison. Today, a judge issued a no-contact order with the victim, as officials said Carter had been calling the victim from jail. His jury trial is set for November 29th.